This video shows how to use Windows power options to minimize power consumption, maximize battery life, and troubleshoot power issues. A power plan is a collection of hardware and system settings that manage how your notebook uses power. To select a power plan, type power on the start screen. Then select power options in the search results. Windows provides three default plans. The balanced, recommended plan balances performance with energy consumption. The Power Saver plan saves energy by reducing the computer's performance where possible. The High Performance plan maximizes performance and responsiveness, but may use more power. You can customize the settings in any of these power plans. For example, if you want to change the Balance plan, click the plan and then click Change Plan Settings. From here, you can change how your computer performs when it is on battery and when it is plugged in. To change the amount of inactive time that lapses before the display turns off when your notebook is on battery, click the time box and select the new time. To change the amount of inactive time that lapses before your notebook enters sleep mode, click the box and select the new time. To change the display brightness, move the slider bar left to reduce the brightness and right to increase the brightness. Lower brightness settings consume less power. If you want to further customize your power settings, click Change Advanced Power Settings. Expand the category that you want to customize, and then choose the values you want to apply to the plan. You can create your own plan based on how you want your notebook to perform a particular task. For example, you might want to create a high-performance plan for watching movies. To do this, click Create a Power Plan in the left pane. Click the plan that most closely matches your needs. Type Movies in the plan name box, then click Next, and select the display, sleep, and brightness settings you wish to apply. Click Create. The new plan displays in the list of plans. You can use the Windows Power Troubleshooter to automatically adjust your notebook power timeout settings. To run the Power Troubleshooter, type Troubleshooting on the start screen and then select Troubleshooting from the search results. Click Improve Power Usage and then click Next. The Power Troubleshooter scans system settings and tries to detect issues. When the detection process is complete, any issues that were found and fixed display in the Issues Found box. If you want to find more options, click Explore Additional Options to continue troubleshooting, or close the troubleshooter. Here are some additional tips for maximizing your notebook's power usage. Putting your notebook in sleep mode when you're not using it saves system resources. When you tap the power button, by default, Windows places your notebook in sleep mode. Sleep mode is a low power state. Opened programs and documents stay open, allowing you to quickly resume your work when you wake the computer. You can further refine your notebook's power usage by adjusting the power button settings and lid closure settings. To change these settings, click Choose what the power button does. Open the box next to When I press the power button and select the setting you wish to apply. To change the lid settings, open the box next to When I close the lid, select the new setting you wish to apply, and then click Save Changes. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/supportvideos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/howtoforyou.